So the movie Cars 3 releases today, and I thought to myself, what would be a good video to make for this occasion? Then it popped into my head that I should make a video about the original Cars movie, also known as Cars 1. So I hope you enjoy it, because here are 25 Cars facts that you probably did not know. 1. So as usual, here's a quick synopsis of what the movie entails. Lightning McQueen is a young, hotshot rookie car in the last race of the season. At the end of the race, he finds out he is tied with Chick Hicks and the King. On the way to the tiebreaker race in Los Angeles, California, some hot punk cars get him lost in a little town called Radiator Springs on the old Route 66 road, which has been long forgotten many years ago. Scared to death, he tears up the town's main road and is sentenced to community service by Doc Hudson. 2. During this time, he meets a funny but lovable tow truck named Meter and a beautiful Porsche Carrera named Sally. He also meets some other cars which he finds to be quite odd. All he wants to do is get out of this town and back to the big city, but as the week until the race goes on, the town folk help him discover that life isn't just about trophies, fame and sponsorships, and McQueen learns about family and friendship. And that's basically it. Now let's move on to a few things that you may not have known about the movie. 3. The Doc Hudson character is based on real-life NASCAR pioneer Herb Thomas, who drove Hudson Hornets to Grand National Championships in 1951 and 1953. He was beaten out for the title in 1954 by Lee Petty, father of Richard Petty. Crashes in 1955 and 1956 effectively ended Thomas's career. 4. Even with a farm of computers that ran 4 times faster than the ones on The Incredibles from 2004 and 1000 times faster than the ones used on Toy Story from 1955, each frame of the movie Cars took an average of 17 processor hours to render. 5. The voice of Lightning McQueen's agent Harv is provided by Jeremy Piven, who also plays Vincent Chase's agent in the television series Entourage from 2004. The UK release featured the outspoken Top Gear 1978 host Jeremy Clarkson as the voice of Harv. 6. Every now and then, Lightning McQueen's tongue pops out when he's thinking about something. This is actually a characteristic of director John Lasseter, which his animators gleefully incorporated into the film. 7. Instead of making the car's headlights the eyes, as is done in most cartoons, the Pixar artist decided to put the eyes on top of the windshield, because that made the characters more expressive. The idea was largely influenced by the Disney cartoon Susie the Little Blue Coupe from 1952, one of John Lasseter's favorite cartoons. 8. Cars was the last film worked on by Joe Ranft, who died in a car crash in 2005. The film is dedicated to his memory as is Cop's Bride from 2005. It also marks the final Pixar film to have a character voiced by him. Joe's brother Jerome would later take over as the voice Red in one of the cartoon shorts and later have a role in the film Up from 2009. 9. The country bumpkin tow truck Meter got his name from NASCAR superfan Douglas Meter Kiever, whom John Lasseter met while on a research trip to North Carolina's Lowe's Motor Speedway, now called the Charlotte Motor Speedway. Kiever has a voice cameo in the film as the motorhome says, "Well, dip me in axle grease and call me slick," early in the film. 10. Reigning racing champ Strip the King Weathers is voiced by legendary racer Richard Petty, who has the same nickname as his animated counterpart. Weathers' wife, credited as Mr. King, is voiced by Petty's wife Linda Petty. Several other automotive notables contribute their voice talents, such as announcer or former racer Darrell Waltrip, plays Darrell Cartrip, Tom and Ray Magliozzi, host of NPR's radio show Car Talk, voice Lightning McQueen sponsors Rusty and Dusty Rustees, and racers Michael Schumacher, Mario Andretti, and Dale Earnhardt Jr. voice automotive versions of themselves. 11. Cars was the first Pixar feature to utilize a technique known as ray tracing, which properly renders the way light passes through and collides with surfaces. More simply, it enables artists to accurately depict reflections without having to go through and paint them individually. Ray tracing takes up a massive amount of computer power, and as previously stated, each frame, or about 1/24th of a second of Cars, took an average of 17 hours to render. Some frames even took up a full week. 12. Cars marks the final film of Paul Newman, who in addition to being an actor, entrepreneur and philanthropist, also became a racing enthusiast after starring in the 1969 racing drama called Winning. Cars is also the highest grossing film of Newman's career. 13. The fictional town of Radiator Springs was inspired by several real-life locations along historic Route 66. In 2001, a creative team from Pixar, including John Lasseter and Joe Ranft, toured parts of Route 66 in Oklahoma, Texas, New Mexico, Arizona, and California. The guide along the way was author and Route 66 historian Michael Wallis. Wallis went on to provide the voice of the sheriff car in the film. 14. Lightning McQueen's original number was to be 57, John Lasseter's birth year. It was later changed to 95 to represent the year that Toy Story from 1955 was released. The car in the final film was the number 57, vaguely resembles McQueen and is probably an earlier production design for that character. 15. Doc Hudson's dismissal by the racing community in 1955 has some basis in history. Hudson Hornets were a popular and successful choice for stock car racing in the early 1950s due to the low center of gravity, which gave them excellent stability on the dirt tracks used at the time. However, Hudson used older flathead technology in their engines, and by 1955, GM, Ford, and Chrysler had all developed more powerful overhead valve V8 engines. Consequently, Hudson's were no longer considered competitive. 16. The tires of Lightning McQueen are Buzzard models manufactured by Lightyear, a reference both to the real Goodyear Eagle tires used in NASCAR and the character Buzz Lightyear from John Lasseter's Toy Story and Toy Story 2. A Lightyear blimp spoofing the real-life Goodyear blimp even appears at the race events. 17. The movie was conceived in 1999. It was originally going to be called The Little Yellow Car and was going to be about an electric car living in a gas-guzzling world, and the staff of Pixar even agreed that the film would be next after A Bug's Life from 1998. However, the project was abandoned when Pixar wanted to work on Toy Story 2. 18. When Lightning McQueen is about to give a promotional speech at West East Tent, there is a momentary silence and then someone yells Freebird. This is a reference to the song Freebird by the Lynyrd Skynyrd band, and it is said that this word is shouted frequently at music shows as a form of a popular cliche. 19. The Cozy Cone Motel's design is based on the two Wigwam motels along Route 66 in Holbrook, Arizona and Rialto, California. These were once two of the seven motels with individual cabins shaped like teepees. Another motel from the cabin survives in Cave City, Kentucky. The name Cozy Cone was inspired by the Cozy Dog Drive-In of Springfield, Illinois, which lays claim to being the birthplace of the corn dog. 20. The design of Los Angeles International Speedway is based on three venues located in Southern California. The outer facade is similar to the Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum. The Speedway's seating bowl and interior architecture is much like the Rose Bowl in Pasadena, and the track layout is reminiscent of California Speedway in Fontana. 21. Even though the number 43 car is a clear reference to Richard Petty, even down to using Petty's nickname of the King and having Petty himself provide the voice, the name actually given to the car or character is Trip Weathers. It is only used once during the opening scenes of the film when the television commentators Bob Cutlass and Darrell Cartier are discussing the three-way tie leading into the last race of the season. 22. The Italian double for Luigi is Marco Della Noce, a stand-up comedian. His performance in the movie is loosely based on one of his routines, a Team Ferrari mechanic. Also, since Guido speaks Italian throughout the movie, the effect was rendered in the Italian version by having him speak a thick Modena accent. Modena is the home of Ferrari. 23. When Mater and Lightning McQueen tip over the cow tractors, as the tractors are appended, they give off an electronic moo sound. The electronic moo is taken from Milky the Marvelous Milking Cow, a Kenner toy introduced in 1978. Milky the Marvelous Milking Cow would raise her head and give off an electronic moo sound when you move the tail like a pump handle. 24. Radiator springs surrounding rock formations shaped as recognizable hood ornaments from over the years are labeled Ornament Valley on their roadmap. This is a reference to Monument Valley, an expanse of grand natural rock formations spanning Arizona and Utah, although not actually near Route 66. 25. The character Sally Carrera was inspired by Don Welch, owner of the Rock Cafe in Strode, Oklahoma. Lasseter and his crew met Welch during one of his trips down Route 66, and the Rock Cafe has several pieces of memorabilia celebrating the movie's success. And at this point is where I end the video. There are probably tons of other things that I couldn't get covered in this video, but I do hope that you enjoyed what this video had to offer and that you learned something new. If you got a chance to see Cars 3 today, leave a comment below to let others know what you think without leaving too many spoilers. Also, feel free to check out previous videos using the links provided below. Thanks for watching, and I will be seeing you in the next video.